So, good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to a very special Team ENC vlog. If you haven't done so already,
I can't.
Do me a favor and hit that like button and subscribe button. Why? Because we're about to go on a magical journey. So I'm gonna tell the story as how to play it out. But let's just get right into it. So we are on our way where?
To the hospital.
To the hospital, because while me and Keisha were being nasty, we believe her water may have broken. And even if it didn't, that nastiness that we were doing caused seemingly her contractions to kick into high gear, to now which they're coming at a very consistent pattern and pace, about every 4 minutes or so, with every other one being a stronger one than the previous one. So she talked to her gynecologist, and she talked to her gynecologist, and the gynecologist said, "Come on in." So we're coming on in, and right now we are just headed to the hospital. Keisha's doing her face because she dare not let our daughter come into this world with both of us looking like, what the heck?
So, and also they don't let you wear jewelry or earrings, so I feel like I should look like something.
Right. And then on top of that, I just happened to do my face earlier today because I just wanted to have a little shape up thing going on, so glad I can possibly look handsome for the meeting of our daughter, possibly. But even if she don't come today or in this time frame, I have a feeling that it's definitely this weekend. So thank you for watching. You could be anywhere on YouTube right now, but you're deciding to hang out with us here.
Stop
on Team ENC. Let's go have a baby. Got the signal that it is indeed go time. So we already have a baby today.
She's coming.
So now we're just letting all the family know. Just trying to. What time is it now? Is it like 6 something in the morning or whatever? And so all this started happening at what, 4:20 is when we realized stuff was going on. So we're already a couple hours into this thing and getting ready to move to the real delivery room. Because this is just to make sure you ain't faking room. So this mug is real. This mug is real basic in this mug, but the labor and delivery room is pretty decent. So, yeah, see you guys up there. When was it cute? Shady McBeverly over here.
It's a musical.
They play a violin.
I don't know if you know the song, If I Was a Rich Man.
Standing up on top of a house is a...
Yep.
And they play the violin.
But something like a violin.
Skip.
So what about tomorrow? Well, that was a big one you had.
Huh?
That was a big one.
I know.
According to the screen.
It really felt like she was like,
yeah.
Her belly seems to get really hard right
yeah.
there.
Yeah. Yeah, you see that?
Thank you.
we've been up since, well, we've been up for a while, but we've been here between, you know, 5 and 5:30. And don't slip on the amniotic fluid on the floor, because her water just broke and jumped on the floor. And it's, what is it, 15 to 1? Quarter to 1?
Yeah.
Yep. So, we're here waiting. Logan came at 151, and we came here around the same time, so we'll see. But Keisha's contractions seem to be coming in a much more rapid succession, and they look like they're stronger.
Seven, eight.